Yes, of course you are.
The other way, detective.
Exactly. Thank you, Eddie.
Don't be ashamed to have failed, detective. This isn't a racetrack. It's an immaculately constructed work of art. It is perfection.
What are you gonna do with it? Show it off in all its glory?
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
The other way.
Oh no, you've lost. What's wrong? Can't cope when I set a time limit?
Can't cope.
Time limit?
I can cope.
Because the timer won't start until you situate yourself at the start of the track.
Oh. I won't cry.
I want you to know, detective, that I'm recording all your attempts at this for posterity and for my social media presence, of course.
Wait a minute. Do you have social media? Where can I follow you? Can I follow you on Twitter or something? Stop using that thing. And when I go up too high, I need to stop doing that. I can't believe I freaking passed the first round. Oh, oh. Oh. I didn't know Eddie had social media, and I would like to know what his social media is. Not really. really in line with what I want, or anything like that. Thank you, Eddie. I appreciate your kindness. Whoa. Until dawn. You said it! Oh my god! Roll credits! Whoa! this and the other one that gives me a lot of trouble.
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. A failure.
You're too slow, Dark Knight.
In every sense of the word.
Oh, okay.
If you're feeling vainglorious enough for another attempt, Dark Knight, you must struggle back to the start of the course.
Yes, thank you for that. Oh! You're just a jigsaw impersonator. Jigsaw impersonator? wonder if he's gonna... So far, timing is... Oh.
Careful, detective. I'd like the car to be working when I'm done with
you. You want the car for yourself?
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance to see it actually begin.
Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa, too soon. Yeah, it's a little, scratch. Next thing, I'm gonna need a new paint job. Go right.
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. I knew you'd fail. To think you had me worried. How embarrassing. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, I know who to tell.
Feel that, detective? It's called humiliation. Come back to the start of the course and I'll serve up some more.
No, honey. Yeah, hey.